Okay, now I'm going to show you, unless in Fortune 44 I showed you the wrestling stuff I got, now I'm going to show you the non-wrestling stuff I got. And this video, I don't know how long this is going to be. This might have to be put into a two-part video. I'm going to actually get the text message that I had. This is a, I have to go to Dr. Rumlet tomorrow, so that means there's going to be no TNA review on the, Less Than Fortune 44 page. Thank you for reminding me. But, I'm going to do the stocking stuff first. Now, this is going to be the stocking that I got at my mom's house. The stocking at my dad's house. Everything's all thrown around. Gone. I'm going to show you the non-wrestling stuff I got, though. So this is a stout. I got this. This is something SpongeBob. This is a SpongeBob Squid. Oh, this is a men's Fuse sleep pant. Oh, these are pants. I get SpongeBob pants again. I never thought I'd see anything more SpongeBob again. I still have some SpongeBob stuff. But yeah, when I had to get rid of my SpongeBob stuff, that was disappointment at the time. I should have said something. But this, kind of glad to have this back. I could probably start wearing these when I do my SpongeBob reviews now. Let me see what else I have. Let me see if actually anything else fell in here. I actually did get underwear. I'm not ashamed to show you these. Something like one package or anything. Then I got, let me see if there's anything else that fell. Okay, so now I'm going to show you the stuff that's in the stocking right here. I got Hershey's milk chocolate. I actually do love Hershey's. It's awesome. So yeah, I do like Hershey's. What else is in here? Got milk duds. It's like opening presents. What's this? I actually got, I think this is supposed to be hand sanitizer. This is like soap for sensitive skin. Sensitive skin. I don't have sensitive skin though. And I also have acne for my cleanup. Gotta use this every day. Haven't opened it yet, so I can't use it right now. But that's still something good. Okay, I think there is some stuff that fell out of my stocking, because I remember getting more stuff than this. These are now just going to be tutu rolls to come out. But yeah, it feels like I got more stuff than that in my stocking. Oh well, that's the stuff that was in that stocking. I'm going to show you more of the non-wrestling stuff. I'm going to start with, I did get, points for my Xbox 360, and I'm going to be using these eventually. Let me get actually all this stuff over here. This stuff I'm going to be very proud of. I got, that's something that it's going to be sold for $10. I got an iTunes gift code, and I got I'm going to be getting $10 for this, so it makes me proud. I also got, more points. I got more points right here. We got AA batteries because I need batteries. Now I'm gonna bring this stuff over to you guys. I'm gonna show you. I got milk duds more, and I got Airheads. More milk duds and Airheads. I got fruit roll-ups. I love fruit roll-ups. You know how people say when they get addicted to cigarettes? Well, once I eat these, I get addicted to them, and I can't stop eating them until they're gone. Even when they're gone, I shake, my lips tingle and want more. Kind of like a cigarette right there. Then, I have two of these. I have, this is an electric razor. Pretty cool right there. And I got socks, because I need socks. I have, caramels, and I also this is actually, I think is pretty cool. This is a popcorn maker. This is a hot air popcorn maker. It pops up to 4 quarts of popcorn in 3 minutes. Popcorn pops right into bowl and healthy snack, no oil. And you can also put butter in there, I guess. I can't wait to use this thing. So let's get back to more stuff. Oh, wait, there's one more thing. This, I have no idea what this is. Absolutely no idea. It is Scatterbrains. No idea what this is. When I open it, maybe it will make more sense. I did say maybe, so... And now I got some clothes. I got, this sweatshirt right here that you're going to be probably seeing me in the very near... in future videos, anywhere. Awesome right here. Absolutely awesome. We're not going to put these on the floor because they're very fragile. And I got another sweatshirt. And I got a shirt. This shirt says, a bunch of weird, like, it's a weird things. I'm not going to read this shirt, but I will read a shirt eventually. Oh, actually, I did get a shirt that says, I am the best person to know it, but I don't know where that went. Oh, I also did get something else, though. This is going to be for my mom's house. So I got, DVD player. It's going to be good stuff to use. Let's see, let's get more stuff located, and I'm going to go to the next bag. It seems like I've got more stuff left. I got the remake of Nightmare on Elm Street, so maybe you'll, and in the front it shows Freddy Krueger. The side, the title on the back, it shows someone being hurt by Freddy Krueger. Someone sitting down, someone screaming, someone in the, I'm not going to tell you what it is actually, because it will spoil it for you. But yeah, I think I've already done that though. Oh, actually, I'm going to show you this, but, and I actually did get the popcorn. I got the popcorn for the popcorn maker, so that's awesome. But yeah, where did I put that? I also got pajamas, pajama pants and pajama shirt. I got a jacket. I'm not going to show you too much of a jacket. And I got a, actually I got a, I needed a new one. I got an Xbox 360 controller. Xbox 360 controller. But yeah, where did I put my, I can't find it. I need to find that too. It's not that. Remember I had it on me somewhere. So you guys are going to have to give me a second because I have no idea where that went. That is not a good thing at all. I really need... Oh, here it is. I actually also got... Because if you've seen my earlier videos, some of my videos weren't in the best quality. But now that I have this, a new camera, everything's going to be absolutely better. And I think I can... And I'm going to charge this in one of my videos. I'm going to use this camera. I think I'll use it. The first video I ever do in 2012, I'm going to have somebody help me set it up and everything. And you're going to say, but don't you have to hold the camera? Well, that problem is also solved because I have a stand for my camera. It's a mini stand. I'm going to set it up one day, do a test video with it, and see where everything goes. But yeah, those, that is awesome stuff right there. And, I got a glow-in-the-dark antifoam, and it lights up gel quality. And you can watch ants dig 3D tunnels in nutrients in which gel. No feed in the water when needed. Wake resistance, escape proof. I'm gonna get some ants and I'm gonna show you them. I also got, what's this called? This is called Axe. I got Axe as well. That's it. Oh yeah, this is all the stuff I got for Christmas. And actually there is one more thing. Last, but certainly, definitely not least, because I did ask for this repeatedly. And I put it in there, but it's not in there right now. Where did it go? Is it? Oh, here it is. That scared me. I thought I lost the subscription to Xbox Live. So, yeah, this is all my stuff right now. I'm gonna clean up a little bit, gotta put it back in the bags, and then we'll go over right there. So I've gotten all my gifts out, and that didn't take me that long. I thought this was gonna take me longer. But this is that was an awesome gifts. I had a great Christmas this year. I got to visit with family. We actually played with this helicopter, and I was able to control it. Now I can eat all my stuff. Thanks a lot. You made me wait. There was one more. Actually, there's one more thing I got. I got washing stuff for my shower. But now I'm done. Now I'm done. So yeah, I got to. Yeah, like I said, I was using this helicopter. We flew it around. Awesome stuff right there. So I'm really happy I got to enjoy this Christmas. Like I said, I hope you guys had an awesome Christmas. The next time I'll be on this channel is uncertain, because I don't go on this channel that often. And I would like to make an announcement right now. I know it's December, so it's not going to mean anything right now. But Psych is coming out, and I actually, when I watched Psych with John Cena on it, I liked it. But when the first episode that comes out, I'm reviewing it right away. And I should have mentioned this, but why didn't I have my gameplay review on Wrestling Fortune 44? But CM Punk hosted it. He didn't even host it. So the movie's good, but he didn't even host it at all. He barely talked. He didn't do anything thought he was going to do. It would have just been a video that I would have had on this channel. But yeah, Psych review is going to come up. I'm going to do more reviews of TV shows. The problem is, once a TV show starts, I'll start reviewing it. Ninja Turtles, I was going to start reviewing, but I've already missed so many episodes. I think I'll just not review it at all. I'm not going to delete the video. I do have of it up because I did, but my New Year's resolution, I'm going to stick to it because no one knows who sticks to them, but I'm going to be different. It's going to be to get more stuff other than SpongeBob on this channel, and I think I can do that because a lot of crazy stuff happens. When I go to my trip in North Carolina, I'll bring my camera. I'm going to put my camera. What is it? The camera that I just showed you. I don't know where it is right now. But the camera I showed you, I'm going to bring it. But yeah, everything else, absolutely awesome. But that's pretty much it, guys. Hope you guys had a good Christmas. The next time I'll be on this video, I don't know when, but I'll be back. Maybe a SpongeBob review at some point, but I'll be back next time. I'm just going to leave right now.